18-year-old girls!
Have you heard of this new mochi boba? It comes with mochi balls and you stick it into this creamy foam. It's super chewy and it's one of the most unique drinks I've ever tried.
Tastes sweet and sour. What should we call it?
Oh, my kid's got a respiratory virus? Oh, hot dog!
Talk about low-budget flights! No food or movies! I'm out of here!
The last time we met, you ruined my nail art. Now I have to reapply a whole new coat.
Oh my gosh, are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
I am so, so sorry.
Oh, well, in that case...
But no, what I meant to say is, I'm so sorry that you have nothing more important to do in life.
Nah, I ain't never been with a buddy. With a buddy. She calm, so I added to the tally.
I made a mistake. I put my Apple Pen down on a fucking blanket and it evaporated! No!
Look at me in the eyes. Look at me in the eyes and tell me why you love pickles.
Crunchy, tasty,
why?
Delicious, refreshing,
are
cold.
You really out here enjoying pickles? Are
every
you the person
day.
Who's taking the pickle off of your friend's
by
plate?
By force.
Why?
Pickle.
Yo, I just walked in this bathroom, right? And I tried to open the stall up, right? Who the fuck threw a boulder at the fucking toilet?
Eric, sit down. Five Nights at Freddy's is not real.
Yes, it is. They're coming. Guys, you gotta believe me.
Come and sit down. Okay, y'all. We gonna be learning about the American Revolution.
This is really cool. Let's try it. All right, water, ginger, which is apparently hydrophobic.
Who driving this bus? You better mess me up. Better beat you up. The friend, like, stop playing with me. What you mean I can't eat on the bus? You acting like I'm about to clean it up.
Oh my god, bro, shut the shitting up, you mother bitcher, son of a shit. Bro, I swear to come, bro, you always vagina.
Say peanuts, but without the T. Okay, peanuts? You gotta be fucking kidding.
This is a dinosaur.
Out of birds, I'll have to pay my way to victory.
Hey, Light. What you doing on your phone?
Oh, hey, Al. Just taking a break from the investigation with some Angry Birds. Wanna try?
You know, Light, you seem like you really are just one bird away. Why not buy it? I mean, you've come so far.
Maybe. Damn it. He's using this microtransaction to see if I'm Kira. I have to be careful. He's probably already deduced that if I choose to buy the bird, that I'm willing to do whatever it takes for victory. Which might mean I'm Kira. But if I don't...
Then I'd be willingly choosing defeat. And that should be very unlike Light and very unlike Kira. A Of course, he simply could just buy the bird and miss the shot. However,
he'd definitely be able to tell. No, I can't be so obvious. My best bet would be to buy the bird and destroy what's left of the pigs. Because that's what Light Yagami would do regardless of if you were Kira. But then...
that would only add to my suspicion. The probability that Light Yagami is Kira would skyrocket.
Damn him. I've played right into his hands. I have no choice but to decide. Protect my identity, or destroy the pigs. Damn you, El.
What the fuck is an angry bird?
The four types of husband. Which one yours? Watch it too and find it. Supportive. Yummy. Very large. And Brian.
沙发已经久了，上面有很多老旧屋子，很难清理，就想换个。Helicopter, helicopter, helicopter. I don't believe I have the physical, spiritual, or emotional ability to comprehend what the fuck I'm seeing right now. We have Hitler, Charlie Chaplin, and some fucking guy doing a robot dance. Do I smell burning toast? Did my father come home? What the fuck is going on?
Shut the fuck up.
So this is my first time having Jack in the Box. I got a soda, curly fries, and of course a crispy chicken sandwich. So let's try the crispy chicken sandwich.
We all just witnessed a Lego go from a motherfucker to a motherfucker.
Water bottle flip, basketball trick shot. Here we go. Suck it, baby. Boy in your bed.
Why not? You do.
I'm a grown up.
I'm pregnant.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Look at all the. I am pregnant.
No. No, oh my god. Oh my god. Boo! Come back!
They call me the Wanderer.
Are you just happy to see me? Or is that a printer in your pants?
It's a fucking printer!
Hey guy, Queen Man Bussy. Your outfit is bootsing Enema Core. It's giving fun gay slur. Don't forget to wig for the Hollis sleigh.
Amazing. My social credit up by 15?
What the fuck?
What the fuck was that?
Shitting, farting, throwing up, passing out, throwing up again, waking up, passing out again, peeing a little bit, peeing a little bit more, throwing up again, farting a lot, and then a little bit of diarrhea.
Who the fuck are you? TV remote. Oh, okay.
Get your keys.
You got a piece of cutter.
Why is the boss speaking in the anime section?
I don't know, it's good though.
That's facts, bro.
Nezuko? It's good, bro.
Hey, where the fuck Freeze at?
Boy, shut your mouth! What did I tell you about making all that daggone noise? What the hell is wrong with you? Make no damn sense! Go to bed!
iPhone.
That's not a push pop. That's a glue stick.
That's not going to stop me from eating it.
No fucking clue what this substance is, but I want it. Look at it, isn't it lovely? A rainbow egg. LGBT plus Q. Love that. Lemon. Oh no, it's a
if you see a pothole the size of a Volkswagen, drive right into it. Be a man.
Not funny. Getting high.
Repeat after me.
Okay.
Crispy, juicy, tender.
I just put my newborn son into a blender.
Mario, what brings you to Cohog?
It's time to get the booty, mama.
I just wish that someone would try and catch me lagging, because I have a black belt in kicking ass. Now who wants to try?